So you're looking to reset your Moen garbage disposal. So you check underneath it. Normally there's a reset button just like all the other manufacturers make to reset your garbage disposal, but you know, it's a Moen product. They like to make it difficult. You'll see there on the side of the unit right underneath your horsepower a slot where you can insert a screwdriver, pin, nail, screw, or whatever you choose to use, and you'll insert it into that slot, push the reset button, and you should be good to go.